artist at the Center for Arts and Creativity, and I love Star Wars, so today I'm going to show you how to make a Darth Vader Urn. An oval onto the form. This will be his border. Paint white underglaze into that oval. Now I'm going to use my Darth Vader stencil and push the lines into the white underglaze. Now that I have the line drawing of Darth Vader, I'm going to paint in the colors. The kiln pulls moisture out of the clay. That is what turns it into ceramics. This could take a while, so it's a perfect time to watch Star Wars. Glaze the urn, fire it again, which means even more downtime to watch even more Star Wars. The heat from the kiln turns the glaze into glass.
All right, now it's time to put on the flowers. Thank you.